I think it's safe to say, damn, that was close.